The world as we know, it is changing. It's time to change with it. Breathe. Let go of what was. Embrace what is. Take a pause and enjoy the little things. Things you never had time for before. Learn to adapt to the new normal. Connect with the world differently. Live life one day at a time. Rest, relax, recharge. Then put your game face on and feel the thrill as you pick up the pace. Experiences await. Hope, think, plan, learn. Dreams of experiential learning may have been put on hold, but not to worry. The world is waiting, inspired by a new vision. To teach, to share, to delight. So much more than ever before. When the time is right, take a break from the virtual world and go out into the real world. Feel the pulse, feel the excitement, and learn from new experiences. In the meantime, here's some food for thought. The world is a book, and those who do not travel read only a page. When the time is right, let India happen to you.